Hello everyone, welcome to CUET General English program. Let's begin with previous day question. Question was, select the word nearest in meaning to the given word benevolent. Benign, cruel, miserly or malevolent. The correct answer is option A, benign. Now let's begin today's session. First question is, identify the odd one out. Lax, careless, neglectful, casual or allowable. The correct answer is option D, allowable. Next question is, fill in the blank. My friend, a philosopher and guide, dash abroad. Have gone, has gone, are gone, gone. The correct answer is option B, has gone. That is, my friend, a philosopher and guide, has gone abroad. Next question is, select the word nearest in meaning to the given word catastrophe. Casualty, creation, cause, comfort. The correct answer is option A, casualty. Next question is, select the correct part of speech of the underlined word in the given sentence. All I want is a dress with puffy sleeves. The underlined word is puffy. Options are adjective, noun, conjunction, or adverb. The correct answer is option A, adjective. Next question is, correct the verb in the following sentence. She always forgets her purse. She always forget her purse. She always forgot her purse. She always forgotten her purse. Or no error. The correct answer is option D, no error. Next question is, select the correct meaning of the given idiomatic expression. He was just pulling your leg. The given idiomatic expression is pulling your leg. Options are teasing, fighting, sleeping or dancing. The correct answer is option A, teasing. Next question is, select the correct plural of the given word potato. Potatoes, potatoes, potatoes or potato. The correct answer is option B, potatoes, that is P-O-T-A-T-O-E-S. Next question is, select the word which has been wrongly spelled. Exotic, enumerating, enunciate or elaborate. The correct answer is option D, elaborate. The right spelling would be E-L-A-B-O-R-A-T-E. Next question is, select the word which can be substituted for the given group of words. A dime, a dozen. Very common, very expensive, very cheap, or very old. The correct answer is option A, very common. Last question is fill in the blank. I thanked him from the bottom of my dash for helping my daughter when she was sick. Feelings, love, wishes, heart. The correct answer is option D, heart. Now it's time for the practice question. Choose the opposite meaning to the given word curious. Indifferent, inquisitive, interested, or inspecting. Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.